Good day, folks. This is a short movie about art, the place where I live, and the way I create. I hope you will enjoy this short movie.
So, Robert, have you been painting for long?
I have been painting since 1990. I discovered myself by chance.
But isn't it true that you had a preemptive period about 10 years before you threw away all your work?
20 years before I started to paint, but I was so disappointed about what I did at first that I was discouraged to continue.
And you threw all your material away?
Yeah, I threw everything away. I'm very temperamental.
So Robert, is there anything else you'd like to do in life besides paint?
Oh yes, I wanted to be a movie star, but I was afraid to go to Hollywood. I don't have money to go to Hollywood.
But surely you could go to Hollywood without money and sell yourself to somebody else.
Sell myself? Sell myself for doing what? Hollywood is very expensive.
But isn't art a promotional field?
Promotional field? I don't know anything about promotional field. If someone like Steven Spielberg offer me a chance, I will go to Hollywood. But for the time being, I have to stay here.
Do you think if Mr. Spielberg knew you existed, he would invite you to America?
Yes, Steven Spielberg. He invited me to America. We go straight away.
Would you like to travel there in the current political climate?
Current political climate doesn't affect me at all. I'm not a very political person.
Even after the events in Bali where there have been so many Australians brutally murdered, you have no problem travelling on an aeroplane and risking your life?
I don't have a problem. I'm not afraid to fly an aeroplane. If I'm really motivated to do it.
Would you be able to paint while you're on an airplane flight?
Yes. I always paint when I have nothing to do. Always.
But given your occupation, you must surely be a very busy man.
Oh, indeed, I'm a very busy man. I paint almost every day.
And you've been entering the Archibald Prize competition for how many years?
I've been entering for about 6 years.
You've had no success in the Archibald, though.
I have been a finalist for a couple of times.
We know that you're not an alcoholic, but you do.
I always enjoy a good drop of whiskey. Any time of the day.
Some ball.
It is Glenfiddich, of course, isn't it?
Excellent. We'll be right back.
What do you think about my painting?
Your painting cannot be categorized, but definitely it's got something in it.
Something in it.
Your style is characteristic. I don't actually stare at those things.
Brandon.
I'm staring.
Look at me.
I always stare at the right thing.
Brandon, what do you think about my painting?
They're very bright and colorful, and I think they would appeal to different people.
What is your future plan in regard to your art?
My future is to develop my own ink as I am developing so far, and to improve my talent, to continue on the same line. About that's the way I am.
Will you concentrate more onto portraits, or you're planning something else?
Anything that I feel interested in.
Right.
Anything that I feel interested in is a good subject. But must have been inspired, been motivated, inspired.
What is it that inspires you most?
Well, a state of mind, I reckon. When I'm relaxed, I can even think about, focus myself on what I want to do, to create what I really need inside me.
Robert, would it be fair to describe your artwork as a catalogue of experiences and maybe even a very intimate record of your own life?
Not my painting, do not represent a catalogue of experiences, do not represent just a moment of inspiration, a moment of creativity that drives me to paint a picture, to do my life experience. Just a matter of sudden inspiration, and that's all I'm about. Sudden inspiration.
True.
But what really attracted me most are a few subjects like horses, naked women, some landscape, whatever catch my eyes, whatever catch my creativity.
Imagination.
Yes. Next, I want to make it of him, portrait of Trench, and then I will see what it's all about. I'm going to take 20 minutes to make his portrait. What do you think, Trent? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm going to take a portrait of you. For the future is to continue to painting, and perhaps to do some more movie, perhaps even to go to America.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies his ground. I watch them grow. They're much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.